was nice. You know, it's been a while, so you know, you obviously worked really hard to get those extra points. So it was, you know, it was needed. You know, it's been a while, like I said. So we'll take it and move on.
You had some time and space to work with on the goal. How were you able to develop that kind of pocket up high?
Yeah, it was an amazing play by Torrey. I was reading that there was two guys going at him, so I figured that if I was to stay in that pocket, that if the puck would come, I'd have a little bit of time, and I did. So great play by him.